In a rare ceremony for the Catholic Church in Argentina, President Cristina Fernandez became godmother to a same-sex couple's baby. The president was asked to be godmother to Uma as a way of thanks for signing a law legalizing gay marriage in 2010. The Vatican has yet to comment on the baptism.